This book is a very serious attempt to put the environmental question and the environmental politics in the context of a conservative vision of what political order is all about. So it's an attempt to give an answer to the radical environmentalists of the left, at the same time to show why we should care for the environment in the way that we conservatives care for almost everything. And I'm very proud of this book because it took me a lot of work. I went into a lot of detail about it, and I said in it some very controversial things, but also some quite gentle things that you'll enjoy reading.